those people who are watching me right now, the latest Harvard Business Journal gives three key things you can see in any successful business. It was a study they did over 25 years. The first one is nothing can replace being the best. So aim at being better than what you used to be. If you are at the work serving somebody or an institution, a bank employee, be the best. Be the best. Then in your spare moments, give services to some other people. Help some kid around your neighborhood. Teach him mathematics. Teach him English. Today's kid is tomorrow's leader. Then also begin to create new streams. Don't depend on only one stream of income in your life. Some of you are gifted with clothes making and you work at the bank. Why don't you have some tailors who are sewing for you, and you are also designing what they will sew? They have job, you have extra income, both of you are fulfilled. Those are some of the ways to achieve greatness in the future and to make impact. But whatever you do, make a commitment to be the best. Also make a commitment to be unique, so that when they mention your name, there are things they remember. They say, oh, that woman, this is what we know her for. There is a uniqueness to you. That's the reason nobody looks like you, talks like you, or has your voice modulation. So your uniqueness must be stamped on it.